Hello everybody, my name is Chad and I'm back with another video of Minecraft / CrazyCraft. I know I had goals in last episode and I can see that it's not really getting anywhere, but I messed with the game a lot offline. What I did come across was I finally did get that Emerald pickaxe with the silk touch. So now, and on top of that, I ended up getting lucky block, but I accidentally broke it. I got lucky, I didn't die, and then I got a pig's egg, 3 bat eggs, a wolf egg, and a chicken egg. Offline, I also found an ancient dried jumpy bug spawn egg, ancient dried pointosaurus. It's a dinosaur. I'm not gonna waste my time pronouncing it because you know they went extinct for a reason. Spawn egg and a villager spawn egg. Today I'm gonna be showing you how or what those look like, and I guess what they drop. This is my farm. I used, you know, the Mr. Crayfish thing, and I messed around with the Deco Craft, so that's what these are from. And that's also what those are from. I don't know why I put those there. I was just messing around with it. These actually open. So, wanna hide your good stuff? Just pretend it's a body. That's from a, these stuff is from a Deco Craft. That's not. This is a Deco Craft. Deco Craft workbench. Basically, you right click on it, and then it will ask you to put like material. So what you want to do, let's see if I actually have some stuff. Oops, wrong button. Some stuff. So basically you're gonna want lapis, cactus green, and where did it go? Why can't I find it? Oh, there it is. Rose red. Then you want, do I have it? Do I have any at all, actually? That's the real question. Is my food done? Oh. I also found some more. I found magnesium and titanium and some bronze ore off camera. I don't know where I put it. I need sand and dirt. Did I use it? I'm not sure. That's sandstone, so that's not it. Huh. I feel like stuff is missing from my inventory that shouldn't be missing. There's the dirt. I only have one piece of sand, though. Okay, well, we'll just do. So, basically, you want to use sand, one piece of sand, one piece of dirt, and then whatever color, I guess, doesn't matter. And it makes blue crafting clay. That's with the blue one, and it does the same thing with the green and the red one, but you get, like, green crafting clay and then red crafting clay. I can't say that right, I'm sorry. And then, when you do, you can put that material, the blue crafting clay, up in this box. And then you hit this down arrow, and then this fills up with the blue, this one fills up with the green, this one fills up with the red. Now, since I already messed around with it, I have a shit ton of it. Now, The more that's in here, you can choose any item, I guess. Hold shift on the item, and it tells you how much clay it cost. This one cost, stained glass yellow costs 3. One red costs 1. 1 red, 1 blue, 1 green. Then, when you click it, oh, well, I kind of got a stack out of that. I wasn't trying to mean to get a stack out of that. It comes down to this box, and you can just pick it up. Now, if you don't want it, you could also place it back in there and get that stuff back. But, yes, that's how that works. I'm going to go to bed. Get this, whatever's in my inventory, get it out. I went forward with the custom NPC wands because I noticed that some of the creatures that do spawn around here are high levels and I can't take care of it. So, I have 4 people that do for me. I'm trying to figure out if I have space. Okay, there we go. I gotta put that up. Now, I did experiment with these. Now, this is... The hammerhead's not a shark as I thought it would be, and I'm sad now, but... You know, I guess that's life. Let's see what I have to give them. Oh, I gotta give them arrows, which shouldn't be hard. Also, do you have to eat? I did use the trick I was talking about in my last video. When I was experimenting with these, I suffered of my farm getting damaged, so I'm gonna go from a distance. I do only want to mess with one at a time, because I had a problem dying right away as soon as they spawn, so we'll go with the dinosaur first. The dinosaur did not hurt me as much. Forgot I had to go eat food, sorry. I can't run. The dinosaur does not hurt me as much in the beginning. I think it takes me down to 5 hearts. If I let him hit me again, I'm basically screwed. That I can afford. So what I'll do is I'll bring my sword. That damn mantis pack. I'm not giving him anything. Why do I keep forgetting to eat? So, what I'll do is, about right here, like if you get up close to him, he'll just ram you. Yeah, see how he took me down to my health? So basically, I have two distant people to shoot arrows. Then I have two up and close and personal. And that way I can... And I figured I saw this as an opportunity to use it to get stuff. So the dinosaur basically drops leather, string, money, and meat, and rotten flesh. Did I miss anything? Did I pick up everything? Yes, I did. Oh god, he's by my house. You know what? We'll fight him. See how this goes. Oh, well, that didn't go so well. Yes, you guys get him. You guys get him. I get my stuff. Sword. I think he just, consumed my sword or something when I was there. That giant sound in the background, not my computer sound, but if you heard, a rumbling sound, I apologize, it is raining where I'm at. Alright, so, basically, he dropped diamonds. Let's see. I'm gonna keep the money in my hand because I never know what he's gonna give me. So basically, he gave me more money, a mantis claw, titanium nuggets, gold nuggets, uranium nuggets, and diamonds. Sorry about this. Puppy! Nuggo! Sorry, the puppy is growling at her two parents. Oh, and he gave me a picture frame. Or an item frame, so that's good. But yeah, so that was 2 out of 4, I guess? And out of the entire time of farming that, I've been able to get diamonds. So now we'll go with the hammerhead. Hammerhead will be next. He was the one I was having problems with my farm. Whee! Basically, it's a giant hammerhead-looking stegosaurus from the Avatar movie with the blue people. I don't want to die. Guess my minions, you get them. After I find my sword, then I help. My sword, yo, stop spawning to me. There it is. Oh, I tried. Yeah, see, I am not capable of taking on this type of thing by myself. That's why I have to crush my NPCs. Don't kill me! And I now just figured out what to do with all that money. Instead of constantly going into those NPCs and making them give me stuff for free, I will pay them. So I'll go and I'll pay these guys. Yeah, I'm not really good at this, apparently. You guys get them. You guys do your job. I did my part. but yes, so this is the hammerhead. I'm trying to get it down to health as fast as possible. I'm sorry. I'm not well experienced. I might as well give it a shot. I'm not well experienced with bows. Shit. So I can find my bow. Guess I'm out of arrows. Oh no, I'm not. Jesus Christ. He knows we want to kill it. That's why he's running away. Will you guys go get it? It's right there. But yes, that loud sound, that's not my computer in the background. I don't know if you guys can hear it, but that is thunder and lightning going on. Dude, get the hell out of my way. If I didn't kill anything. starting to lag a little bit. I'm out of arrows. Crap, I gotta leave it up to them. Come on, guys. Hope it didn't disappear. Oh, it disappeared. Oh, damn it. Oh, well. I am eventually going to be making funds out of these guys. So, with that out of the way, let's go back. Go to sleep. Excuse me, I apologize, I'm just waking up. What else? Oh, okay. That's what I wanted to make. Ultimate. Make this the ultimate axe. So, technically, I'm gonna actually go down, make all the ultimate weapons. So, first we'll start with the ultimate sword. Oh, that's a bullet. Ow. check that pickaxe. So two titanium and two uranium. Oh, I guess they come... Ooh! So they already come enchanted when you craft them. So when I crafted my ultimate sword, I got Sharpness 5, Smith 5, Smite 5, Bane, I can't pronounce that word, I'm not going to stress my brain, 5, Knockback 3, Looting 3, Unbreaking 3, and Fire Aspect 2, and then when I got the pickaxe, it came with Effectiveness 5, Fortune. With the shovel. Okay. I got confused there because that looks like the recipe for the sword, but the sword with these, the titanium and the uranium is backwards. Titanium is on top with the sword and the titanium is at the bottom. I'm eventually going to put everything in an NPC but I'm going to pay them money for it so I can get rid of that currency. My shovel came with effectiveness C5, so we'll go to the titanium, then Uranus. So we'll get that. Let's see what that comes with. Effectiveness 5. Okay, so that's how I got. That's how you get the ultimate bow. Dun-dun-dun-dun. But first, we gotta get the axe. So, unfortunately, it's a good thing I kept that currency, because before we get everything else, I need to do something. Where did I put my custom NPC wand? I didn't lose it, did I? As you can see, that I'm also making food. Oh, there it is. I'm gonna make these guys little stands eventually. I'll put them here. McDonald's. So, since he's going to be selling ore and stuff, I'm not going to be cheap about it. I'll go with 100. He's going to sell like 250 worth of nuggets. That's too... For one nugget, yes. See if the process... Oh, it did work. Bitch was on you. Yeah. All right. Well, seeing that I did get stuff, I still need to build the axe. So I need two titanium. Where'd my iron go? Where'd I put the iron? Two iron. And another infect... whatever the fuck it's pronounced! My favorite. The ultimate bow. So this one I'm gonna need string for, which I'm pretty sure I have laying around. But I'm gonna need more currency. As you see. $200. So the best way to keep up with your currency, if you're gonna do it this way, is, you know, is to constantly kill monsters. The ultimate bow. What did I do on that? Absolutely nothing. Did I even make that right? I did. So, fishing pole. One of each, two strings. Okay. Has nothing on it.
Okay.
Well, either way, I now have all the ultimate tools, apparently.
That 7-7. Ooh.
I guess that's something. Let's look through here and see what else we can do. I think there was, I don't know, like I said, every once in a while I'll go back on and do more research for this mod pack, and last time I did research, I also saw a chainsaw, I think. Is that from Gears of War? Okay. So, especially we have enough crimson. take out as much as we can. Back over here, I believe it said it was for the axe. Okay, 2 titanium, 1 uranium, and 2 iron. After that, I think I need redstone blocks. I have redstone. But I don't have blocks. So what I'll do, just this one time to like show people, is I guess I'll add that as an ore. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 6. Hey, buddy. Then we come, oh well, I didn't really have to leave. Put the ultimate axe in the middle, and then put 8 redstone blocks around. Basically, you got a chainsaw. Woohoo! Of plus 60 damage. That's not bad, actually. See how big it is. Ooh. Let's go outside. Oh. Well, damn. It's pretty cool. Let's actually test the next egg on that. But, ow. Crap out of my leg. I apologize. The next egg with the chainsaw. And nothing else due to lack of, you know, staying alive. Follow. Now, when I was experimenting with this, the jumpy bug multiplied, so I can't really turn around and say when I spawn this in, it's not going to kill me. see. So you got the jumpy bug, and then you got a split bug. Well, that's not bad. Don't want it to go anywhere near my base. So I did die, apparently. So basically, the split bug drops amethyst and money. I would kind of want to get over there before they kill it, so I can. Are they splitting shit? Spinning stuff at me? Holy shit, I think I've done something bad. Maneuver around the bugs, maneuver around the bugs. To the big one first, so that way it stops splitting off. Son of a bitch. Oh. For once, I'm glad to see the Praying Mantis. Come on, dude. Keep him away from the house. I didn't want to have to use. So let's get around to the bigger one, wherever the big one is. Okay, it's back that way. Pick up the stuff so that way we can continue flying. Awesome. So basically, the big one just drops, like, tools, and not kills me after it dies. Sorry, I don't mean that. So basically, whatever's left is just the small ones, I guess. So yeah, I mean, that's pretty cool, and then you get like a bug leg or something. I will make a farm out of these. So, eventually, you won't constantly have to see the same building that my Oh, how? Whatever, you piece of shit. Where I'm, like, my character lives at.
I picked it up. Do the damn thing.
You guys go do it. You can do it. I'd be cleaving you. So basically, yeah, that's what we got. Got all this pretty cool stuff. Where's that pickaxe at, though? There it is. Actually, in my pickaxe. The pickaxe, I guess they dropped an effectancy. But what kind of money did I get out of? 5, 50s, 1s, 100s, 1000s, 500s. Okay. But yeah, that's pretty cool. It's already been like 53 minutes into a video. Let's see. Come back out here. Get the hell out of my way, dude. I guess we can do the amethyst weapons. Let's see if I got a stick anywhere. Any sticks at all? F4. When I was experimenting with this, I've already I ended up gaining stuff. We already have a shovel. But we'll make one still. Oh, God damn it. Where are the sticks? Give me the damn sticks. And give me this. Sword. Make an axe. And a hoe. Make a shovel. Another shovel at least. That way I have that. Now I do want to see if they have like an amethyst bow. So I don't amethyst. Okay, so basically they have a cloud trapper flamethrower, which is not that. They had another amethyst, and then you got that one. They do have armor. We can make the armor. So we'll make boot. Thank you. a chest plate, boots. Helmet, and then two in the middle for the pants. So chest plate, add the two for the pants. Oh, damn it. Oh, I screwed that up. Alright, so boots, and then. So I just have an extra pair of pants, oh well. I don't use pants often anyway. So F5. So that's what the armor would look like, I guess. With the shovel, the axe. Yeah. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to take those creatures that I so happily showed you today. I'm going to build a giant, like, farm-wise gladiator slash farm. And then I'll have, like, areas for the creatures to get around. And we can fight for XP currency. And materials and whatever they drop, basically. Then, not only that, but I'll possibly... I'm most certainly going to build, like, a marketplace for, them in there, so that way they're not, like, standing around my goddamn house. But, yeah. I guess that's all I had for this video today, and still in the process of thinking on how to lift this video up to go further. But, alright, my name's Chad. Leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see y'all.